Good day, everybody. We are back on Corey. And, you know, I'm thinking we probably don't need to pull out the big guns for this spot. So let's just use our two comma comforts. And the Percy, I guess. So we need to take one of our reels. Let's take the Adriatica off. All right, a little family aggro there. So are we gonna go? I guess I'm gonna go worm straight across. Really just trying to catch a few fish before before trolling time here. And let's see. It's not that far. It's more like that. Just right of the island. Let's see if this spot is still active. We have to do full cast on those if we really want to get them 25 meters. Oh, we could try mayfly larva, but at night that's probably not gonna do much. I really think just worms are the way to go since we don't have cottage cheese. And let's see how active this is. So my hope is tonight, I may try to get one more episode of the leveling series in tonight, but then I'm really hoping, we'll see how it goes, how I'm feeling and how everything's going with the family, but I'm hoping to maybe stream some SnowRunner and then maybe transition into streaming Russian Fishing 4 after that. All right, we've got perch orders galore, roach orders, and then the white bream order, but I doubt we'll get six over 549. That lake trout order is possible though if they're really biting today and when we're trolling. How big do they have to be though? 4 over 1.6? Yeah, I mean that's definitely feasible. We may not have long enough to play to finish it, but that's a feasible order for sure. It's one of those nice ones. Some of those lake trout orders are some of the best ones here if you're doing trolling. Alright, is this rough? Yeah. Alright. And that actually wasn't full 25 out, so we'll see how the bite rate seems for the rest of them. All right, so what were we gonna level? I think we're gonna do some more sweet dough, which everything is expensive here, but I might do a little bit of purchasing here, because I don't know, we might be here for a while. So sweet dough, and then a lot more semolina. Do we want more oatmeal as well? What does it take to make oatmeal? Oops. I could see doing oatmeal and milk. I could see doing like maybe three things of oatmeal and then I don't know how much sweet dough, five maybe. All right, so one, two, three. One, two, three. Keep trying to make a little progress without going through all of our silver while we're standing here fishing. think it's worth checking the other lines as well. That's a white green, but it's small. Oatmeal. So we did get a point. The second line's on fire. It's the only one, though. A little bigger white. So let's do one more oatmeal, see if we can get it successful. All right. And then for sweet dough, wheat flour, milk, sugar. We'll start off with three. Sugar is always expensive, but especially here at Cory. Of course, it's the second line. Although, first line has something on it too. We're definitely hitting the whites, but I think I'll remember to take that off this time before we try to catch a burbot or something on here. It's amazing how slow this third line has been. Sweet dough. And we're doing this on the off chance we get points, but primarily we're doing it because sweet dough is pretty good bait right now, and so we know we might need more than what we have made already, so. Perfect cast. Tiny. Hopefully it's a rough. It is. Too small for a rough, even though. That's a nice rough. All right, we're gonna go a little bit longer and then we're gonna start trolling. That was not a good cast. So semolina is really what we're supposed to be making at this point. How much do we have of sweet dough now? 261. We need 3.1% to get to garlic dough and cheese. That's terrible. See how the hunters are doing. Good start on the hunter 2 or 3. This is the 3, isn't it? Old friend, the Arctic char. this is just the lucky line, I guess. This line. It's an ide, I guess? Oh no, it's a little pike. Did not look like a pike for me for some reason. The only real difference in these two lines is the line color. I think that line had just gotten caught on the rocks for a second. Is that a Vendus? It's actually a nice Vendus. Kind of curious if we might see a char there off the key, but it's too disruptive to trolling to keep it going. I just wanted to check one there. Lake trout. Looks like the lake trout are more on this side of the lake right now, and the Arctics are over there. welcome surprise. Goodness. Out of nowhere, Corey Jar. Been really good so far. Level 18. And we could not be farther from being ready to go to bear. I mean, we are light years away from being able to go to bear. We leveled a lot faster through quarry than I was expecting, and did not make as much silver as I was expecting, considering how fast we're leveling. Thank you. Okay, so I gotta wrap this one up. Go, oh crap. There's only 7 hours left on that lake trout order. That's crazy. 73 silver for getting one more small lake trout. I don't know. We'll give it a couple minutes here. Size? Can't remember now. That might be big enough. I don't know that it had to be markers. So hot over here, like right in the middle, all the way towards this 12-meter hole. At least earlier, we were getting so much action there. Let's perch. That one was definitely big enough. party. If you were doing some pike fishing, this pike order would be really easy too. All right, 73 silver for 4 lake trout. That's crazy. That was awesome. And 85 more. That's great. That's great. So especially if you can hit good cafe orders, the silver does start to come together. And this has been a fairly short session, but I'll try to get another video recorded or streamed a little later. Thanks for watching, though. Peace out.